for turning into AME News.
I'm Hallie Davenport.
And I'm Mercy Vaughn.
And we're here to bring you the latest about what is happening at AME every day.
A few announcements today.
Performing Morgles will meet until 3:45.
Environmental Club will meet on Tuesday until 3:45.
Archery team will also meet on Tuesday.
Remember, we have no school on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday because of Thanksgiving holiday.
Now we will turn things over to Jake with our daily weather update.
My name is Amaya, not Jake, here with the daily weather forecast. Today is windy with some showers. The high is 58 and the low is 34 degrees. Now back to you, Mercy and Hallie.
Thanks, Jake.
Now we are going to turn things over to our on-scene reporters, Chazzy Centers and Kate Sogan, with Mr. Mann for our teacher spotlight.
Nurse, and I'm Kate Sogan.
Hi, Mr. Mann. We have a few questions for you.
What's your favorite Thanksgiving food?
My favorite Thanksgiving food is cranberry sauce, but only when it's like comes out and it's still shaped like a can.
Are you scared of turkeys?
Turkeys are bigger birds than you would imagine, and they have that neck thing that swings around. No.
What's your favorite holiday?
My favorite holiday is Christmas.
Do you enjoy Thanksgiving history?
Like pilgrims and Native Americans and stuff?
Yeah.
No.
Thanks, Mr. Mann. Now back to you, Hallie, Mercy.
Dean Kate.
Now we're going to turn things over to Brian, who has our fun fact for us.
Hello, everybody. This is Brian's fun fact for the day. Did you know that in Minecraft, the creepers started off as a coding error? That was one of the fun facts of the day. Bye.
Brian,
now let's head things over to Jessica, who has our birthdays for today.
Hello, this is Jessica here with, and there is no birthdays. Hope you have a great day. Now back to you, Hallie and Mercy.
Thanks, Jessica.
Well, that's all for today. Thanks for turning in, and we hope you have a great day. Signing off, she's Hallie Davenport.
And she's Mercy Bond.
How are you going to be super today?